Alright. We're gonna do the second woozy mission now that these have opened up. I don't know if I have to go back to the club that looks like the Ghost Recon symbol, but I guess time will tell. Ron Farley. So we're gonna go talk to some Asian dude or take out some Asian dude, I guess.
Hey, Woozy, my miso man. Soup. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ron Farley. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Yeah. Ah Kong has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad.
There
may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
Huh? He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Fuck you, I'm CJ. I don't need any permission from no Chinese fool. Pick up the car from the airport car park. How am I going here? Oh, it's that friggin' airport that was pissing me off earlier where I kept going to it by accident.
Look where you going!
Driving skills I'm upgrading pretty significantly. I don't know what it does. Like, what do you get if you have a higher driving skill? Maybe someone can answer that for me in the comments. Higher flying skill set. The pirate school? What? I can't do the pilot school yet. Oh, here it is. Oh, I got nervous for a sec. I'm like, what? Get the car! Oh, you asshole, dude!
Love is the real thing.
Fuck off.
He's hated women all his life. He's sold drugs to school children. He's murdered innocent people.
You can smoke. Shut up. The cop. It's an ambush. Watch for an ambush. Fuck that ambush.
You won't get far!
Thank you. I knew it would be an ambush. I wish I could drop grenades. That'd be really helpful. How is this fair? Are you shitting me? The car flipped? No, it's done. Why isn't it blowing up? Yeah, it's dead. Yup. Blew up. Goodbye, car. Fuck this. I gotta either take those guys out or just run like hell and hope they don't freaking hit me. Damn it. Now I gotta get back to Woozy and I'm in the middle of the road.
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Why the hell does this game always do this to me?
Welcome to San Andreas, fool.
Come on, get in the fucking car. What the hell? Who would listen to that?
That boy at the gas station was offended when I started loving on myself in the car.
Okay, that's another option. Alright, whatever. I'll try that again. I was trying to take a shortcut where those bikes couldn't get me, and of course the fucking car flips. Whatever. Alright.
Stars, not lumberjacks.
Oh, shit!
Dude, why must the game always drive into my car? It's so fucking annoying.
It's a disgrace. I mean, people aren't protesting anymore. Nobody can get good moods, and rock bands don't wear good makeup. Here on KDST, where we're all a little foggy in the head. Be careful out there.
Would that fuck with the spawning if I did that? Hold on. I don't know, maybe the game won't allow it. That did fuck with the spawning. Nice. Am I going the right way? To go out here anyway.
Son of a- He's getting away!
Oh! Whoa, get in the car, dude.
Watch it!
Dude wouldn't get in the car. Alright. Come on, get that car back. That's a better way to deal with it. Just get off and just freaking waste them. I had that AK. I wasn't gonna let that go to waste. That gun will be very effective for some of the tougher enemies who don't die in one hit. You know, a couple hits from the Uzi shots. What the hell? There we go. Wasn't gonna get out and deal with that shit. There. Owned. And I'm losing muscle. Lovely. Whatever, I guess my guy's gotta hit the gym more. Oh well.